Welcome to Vastu Vision Media.
One of the difficulties we face during going to a site to measure Vastu of a building is that we have to go and measure the plot, and we have to calculate it by our manual method, which takes so many times. And when we correct it, we have to convert every colon variable in different ways, and we have to find it in the metric system, which even takes many days even. So we have come with a solution of an app which is called Vastu Vision, in which you can do it just by inputting the values you have measured in the site. And this is how this works. Here we have a plan in which the length of the building is 11.82 meter and 10.62 meter is its breadth. This is how the software looks, in which first we have to select the Vastu correction option, in which it asks the length and breadth of the building. We have to input the length 11.82 and 10.62 in the breadth, and there is a button showing check Vastu status. When you click it, we have the information about the value we have, and it is said that if the result is good, which means the value we have entered is can be taken for construction. But if we change the value, and if instead of 11.82 I am typing 86 and I am pressing the check Vastu status, and it says the input data is not as per Vastu, the nearest result is shown. So when we click the OK, one of the nearest value is selected by the app itself, and it gives the values, and we can fix by it by clicking the fix option, and we can change the values at top by changing the values they have given. We can take any of these values and check whether it is suitable for our building or not. The value changes as per the measurements. Another feature of this app is that we have given many suitable areas of the buildings like toilet, bedrooms, etc. has been given in the app itself. So here we have the position of bedroom, and we can place this bedroom according to the app says the green area is which we can put a good bedroom, and mild green is there which is the area which is not recommended. The red area shows the place where we should not place the bedroom. Here we have the positions of puja room. Here the 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9 and 13 are the best position for puja room, and the red ones are the not suitable areas of puja room. You are considering this as a building. The position of kitchen is at the east part, which is 1, 2, 3 and 4, the green parts, and there is another position in the northwest area, and these are the suitable positions. All the other positions are not suitable for kitchen. If you consider the house in the center of it, we have to consider a septic tank. It is not recommended in any books or books like Manishala Chandriya or any books. So the Vastu Acharyas have recommended that these green areas 6 and 7 is suitable for creating a septic tank, in which the cause of badness is less. Thank you.